Let's see what they do. Stop is sitting at 55. Let's see if we can break the lower low. There we go. Pull down the resistance area. Higher time frame resistance area sitting at 40.50. If we break the area here, we are going to look for a long setup. Again, stop is sitting at 55. If we hit the stop loss, we will break resistance. Again, stop is sitting at 55. We have broken resistance here.